is.
I believe Bonfire really likes this stage against Marth. I know he counterpicks the bank here every time they play.
Ooh. Almost got them.
Do you have any idea why his tag is rare?
A lot of people like the rare tag.
Ooh.
Grabbed out of just the standing Nair. I think he got grabbed between the two hits of Nair.
Yeah, that's a feels
that's
bad.
Just,
man.
That's what?
That's a feels bad, man.
Yeah, that's
a feels like, man. Mm. Bonfire tried to cover the instant double jump of Kalvar. Mm.
Ooh. That fair was good, but you got destroyed for it.
Yeah, she covered everything, man. Yo, thanks, Sheik, for the 3 months resub. Let's go.
Tilt. There. Smash.
Yeah, it's a good move. Oh, that feels so bad.
You just go from the most textbook stock in the world played by Kalvar.
And Kalvar did it with a completely straight face.
Double dip. Hey.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go.
Bonfire's like, yeah, that was sick. I just got fucked. Let's go.
It's a cool punish. Because Marth doesn't really have like a thing coming from the ledge that he can do. You know, that's a good one. I like it.
Oh.
It works. You need to get the tipper, and you need to L cancel it. L canceling it on hit is not.
I think she tried to space that too well, the fair. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, people acting like Marth kill is free. There's.
Yeah.
Depending on how they do it, there's a lot of ways you can get around it.
There's a lot of ways to screw it up, too.
Yeah.
If you don't fastball after they hit your shield.
Yeah.
Or if you fastball too hard, you just fastball right past the ledge and die.
I think it's binary. Pretty sure it's just you either fastball or you don't fastball.
I think Mark has a hard time getting a lot of bullshit.
I think, alright.
That's what Sheik is. She's bullshit. So.
I think this matchup is even, but a lot easier for Sheik.
Alright.
So probably Sheik, like, I think Marth, like, you can argue that Marth has a better punish game and a better neutral in this matchup, but you can't argue that Sheik's isn't just easier.
Yeah.
It's just easier to punish Marth as Sheik. It's just easier to edgeguard Marth as Sheik. The neutral's just easier. Everything is easier. Doesn't mean it's better, you know.
I think this matchup is 50-50, but Marth needs to learn the matchup.
Yeah, Marth, it's one of those matchups where, like, no matter how good
Zelda
it is...
on stream.
All right, wait a minute. Okay, that's it. Yeah, see, like, that's the thing. If you get the wrong hitbox in there, it can just send them right towards the center of the stage.
See, this is where I would arguably say Sheik is in the lead. Because Marth's gonna have a really hard time
150, yeah. You kind of need a Nair to get them off stage into an edge guard, or like a back air,
or
that.
Up air.
Yeah, or just kill them up top, yeah. It is FD. It is not the highest ceiling.
I wouldn't be surprised to see Bonfire go back. I know she likes FD, especially against Marth.
Dreamland, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, no matter how much you like FD.
Probably objectively Marth's worst stage.
Oh yeah, definitely. But that doesn't mean it's not a good stage for Marth. I feel like every stage is a good stage for Marth.
Yeah.
It's a good day to be Marth.
This, it's always a good day to be Marth.
Damn good day to be a white dude. Love that song. Written about Marth, actually.
Marth is the white guy.
Yeah.
He's got all the privilege. Fox has a lot of privilege, too.
Yeah. Ooh, that back air, that was cheeky.
See, people people talk about Marth right as long, but
Sheik versus also good.
Yeah, Sheik has a hard time killing when she
was like, alright, so here's the thing. She was designed to have a hard time killing.
Yes.
But I think they forgot about down throw.
Fair.
Yeah, fair. Like,
two
and Falco. But like, attack chases. There. How combos no. Back there. Ooh, the falling one.
People are always yelling at the MMOM venue. Doesn't matter what's going on, somebody's yelling.
That's kind of the aesthetic of the curtain, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's kind of the whole point. Yeah, usually at the other one. But you know.
Well, there's a lot of follow-up scattered off the stage of the Marth hit, and she, I think, uses the space a lot better.
Yeah. I mean, I don't even think it's that bad against Falco.
Yeah.
I mean, you're not going to get... It's hard to get Marthritis against Falco if you do, you're doing something wrong. Get the boy off stage. Yeah. And the other thing is the platforms... So like the big wide open like bottom of the stage, the width of the stage, definitely does hurt you. But at the same time, those platforms, it can be really hard for Falco to cover all of them with lasers. If you have good platform movement on Dreamland, it's really easy to get around Falco's lasers. But that doesn't mean you do have to come from above in neutral, which is a disadvantage. But if you get tight platform movement, tight shield drops. You can make Falco, you can do some things against Falco on the stage, you know? And you do have the,
Just, like, mash the C-stick down after the down smash has already come out.
Yeah. Yeah. So you can get another one.
It's only Sheik and Peach. Literally, they run up to the down smash and they see that it hits, and they still go...
Yeah.
Get another one. What do you mean? It's self-explanatory. Why have one down smash when you have two? I mean,
dude, what a rush!
Oh, that good. Oh, all right. Nair. That shock nair is. I mean, it's free damage, but like, you just always, whenever you have to end your combo with a nair, you're like, man. It's like when you're a kid, you don't get McDonald's, you know?
It's like when you're a kid, but you want McDonald's, but they take you to like two.
Yeah.
That you want, like, Burger King, and they take you to the
ending your combo with Nair as Bonfire 10, or as Sheik, is the We Have Food at Home.
Oh, yes.
You know? That's, yeah.
But not ending your combo is, like, I'll have one black coffee.
I'll have one black coffee. It's not ending your... That's the Marth. I fared them at the top corner of the stage at 200%, and they just sort of floated back to stage. No. Dude, I love this, like, nair down of Marth. Any combination. It's a Bermuda Triangle.
Ooh.
Dash dance.
Ooh. That was good.
Ooh. Yep. That's the non-UCF combo right there. The two missed spot dodges on stage into up tilt.
Alright.
Dude,
everybody's too.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it to people. Silly Melee Money Matters. I'm doing it. I gotta get my setup going.
Lost Bard, so now I'm alone in this dark and crazy world. One thing Bonfire has in her corner is that she's been edgeguarding Marth really well. Oh, we've got non-UCF shield drops in the house. Let's go. Good match. I think he's got, more breath. Oh, reverse F-guard. Let's go. So at this point, commentator's curse, but I was going to say Bonfire would have a hard time cleaning up that stop. So we're dead even now. Just letting you guys know. I've never been more sexually aroused in my life. Have no fear, this is just hand warmers. As much as all of you would love to see some Kirby Marth action. ago, guys. I updated the bracket for you. So we're back with game four here. Back on FB. Tech zone. Could have spelt the end for everybody's favorite in Massachusetts. Kalvar special is leaving the setup and coming back to play twice as well.
What's up? Who are these people?
This is Bonfire 10.
What a way. At the beginning of this year, I commentated Bonfire 10 at Royal Flush.
And it was amazing.
It was, but I kept calling I had slight dyslexia when I first read his name, and so I called him Bonfiero. Because I thought the 10 was an I-O, and then I just, like, saw fire, and I, like...
Bonfiero!
Yeah. So,
that's a great... No, that's good.
It's pretty bad. It's pretty bad. So this is Bonfiero and Kalvar.
Yeah, for real. Coming to the end, these two have quite the legacy, I'd say.
Do they?
Bonfire... It's typically
two to two.
Our favorite, but when Kalvar was on the come up, like, Bonfire definitely gave Kalvar a lot of trouble and still does.
It looks like it. It looks like it.
Yeah,
it says 2-2.
No, Kalvar, like, Kalvar's gotten better in the Sheik matchup, but it's definitely been, like, one of the more traditional, like, weaker matchups for him. So, like, when you see him get upset at tournaments like this, and, like, even sometimes, like, New Game Plus, it'll usually be Sheik. But he's, he has some clutch moments, and he's trying to get a pop
in. In the corner. Down he goes. Just hold on.
For real. Oh, my God. Texture scenario. Let's see if he gets it.
But this is actually hype. I feel like simultaneously not invested at all because we just jumped on.
Yeah, for real.
And I'm like, whoa, what?
I'm just, oh my God.
He's actually going crazy. Okay. He has had control
right
for like a
guys,
minute
dude.
Here.
Yeah.
These full jumps.
Okay, so
Kalvar. Ballsy.
That tournament win is going to
be not yet. Randall. Oh, he's not a ball. Oh my God. The game went.
Oh, man.
What a.